this is Christmas Eve. And we're going to have a white Christmas. It's beautiful out here. Go up and catch the trees. Beautiful with all the snow on them. Don has gone out of his way to wrap his father's Christmas present with the best wrapping paper he could find. I don't know why he goes to so much trouble for his dad.
He's gonna get the best wrap of the year award.
Oh, yes, Jimmy. Jimmy and his 14-point buck. He's really proud of that.
You guys are great. Ooh, and there's Mary and Joseph. They seem to be interested in this whole thing.
Yeah, sure. My trip to field's been too long. I was asleep in the sun when they called.
They can picture the tree. Christmas Day. And the dog, who's upset that she's not on the list of people who are going to get pancakes and bacon. Hi, Genny. Too bad, so sad.
Genny, stay. Stay. We've got pancakes here. Stay. Okay. She did it. You're a good girl. She says, I can't. No. Head down. Stay. Stay.
Easy pieces. Oh, how about Grace has opened her first gift.
Don't.
That's the opposite of a to-do list.
That's
I thought
cute.
That was cute. He's opening his first gift.
Oh, it's a tiger this year, huh?
Yeah, so your carousel gets another animal.
Did I get a tiger too?
Wait and see.
Oh, this one's cool.
What is it?
It's Beauty and the Beast. Aww. And it's in like a little casing with them.
Aww. 80 years old.
The enchanted rose. For as long as I can.
Jenny's wondering when she gets her present. Sorry. Too bad, so sad.
Stephen Colbert. Another book to read, Jenny, a dog. Let's
do you have that one already?
Uh-huh. This is Jenny's present.
This is our automatic paper shredder.
The cats used to do the boxes.
Look at her go.
You alone aren't being able to do
Angel
the
of Hope.
Oh.
Grace is the eternal hoper.
Hey,
Cameron.
Get that or one of them leather pouches to hang around your neck. I'll put some.
What does Grace have? This one is from Genny.
Ooh, a blanket tote.
Yes.
I know I have to empty it, huh?
Oh, I don't know about that. Well, if it's rain, you don't.
Of Alice and Don.
No, you're not supposed to look
Daryl
at that side.
And Becky.
Re-gift.
Is it a re-gift?
Yeah, right. Yes. You weren't supposed to look at that side. Yeah. I tried to peel it off, but I couldn't.
Ooh!
Surprise! No, obviously that's not a re-gift. There's no way I could fit into it.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's just what I've always wanted.
Yeah, I thought that might be a good book.
What? It's something for my bed.
Laundry detergent?
I probably need some of that right now, too.
Well, imagine.
Ooh. Thank you.
You're welcome. Did I do good in picking it out?
I have been eyeing this one for a really long time.
Have you?
I have.
Don has a gift from Santa. I will, while he's opening that, we'll take another look at our paper shredder.
She's looking for a dog bone in one of hers.
She keeps grabbing a new piece to tear apart. There she goes.
Make it smaller. She won't do the cat one when we're hearing the dog one.
Is she against that?
Yep.
And then there's Grace.
To her, it would be like murder.
We'll go back to Don here.
Well, that's a big one. You know what? This right
here. Oh, there now. She's really. Oh, she's happy.
That's a good one.
Going to
hell. All right, corduroy shirt. Oh, heavy lined one. Where are these things?
Grace has something big.
I'm trying to save the paper.
Aren't you sweet? Yeah, so that Genny can eat it up.
Yeah. This may be hopeless.
You can wrap next year. She'll get a good view of the piece.
You know what?
What?
Oh, are there two of them in here?
Uh-huh.
Nice. I had one of these before.
Yeah.
However, when Nick and I went camping last, we left it by the fire, and it blew into the fire and melted away.
I hear Donald is getting something.
I'm a little familiar, right, Jenny? All right.
What is it?
Favorite store, my dog.
Nice.
He has a gift card.